Hello friends, hope you are doing well. Today we are going to discuss about an incredible innovation in egg industry. Oh, looks like this innovation has made even chickens amazed. Let's talk about it. Evo Foods, an Indian startup by Mr. Karthik Dixit and Ms. Shraddha Bansali, has come up with the all-new plant-based egg alternative, eggless eggs. Feels odd, isn't it? I'm sure you must be wondering about how it's being made. Well, the duo has found technology to extract proteins from lentils that are similar to chicken egg proteins in taste and texture. But why do we need it? To understand this, we must take a look at Indian egg industry. In the last 3 decades, world egg production has increased by more than 150%. Much of this growth has been in Asia, where production increased almost fourfold. China is by far the world's largest egg producer with 42% of global production, followed by United States and India. Andhra Pradesh, Tamil Nadu, Maharashtra, Karnataka and West Bengal are top 5 egg producing states that constitutes about 60% of India's total egg production. Deeper insights of Indian egg industry shows that there is a huge gap between demand and supply, as most of the egg production in India is unorganized and concentrated to a particular region. The National Institute of Nutrition recommends half an egg per day per person, that is 180 eggs per annum per person, while presently India's per capita annual consumption is only 79 eggs. Although there is a clear shift towards vegetarian or vegan diet for health, ethical or religious reasons, demand for non-vegetarian food remains constant. And by 2050, it will be very difficult for us to feed growing population with limited natural resources. That's where these plant-based alternatives will play a role of saviors. And when I say saviors, I literally mean that these plant-based eggs are no less in nutrition compared to chicken eggs. Rather, these will be more balanced in terms of nutrition with less calories, zero cholesterol, addition of vitamin D and branched-chain amino acids for faster muscle growth and recovery. Most importantly, it will help in catering the need of every individual irrespective of ethical or religious differences. This innovation will not only help in feeding nation's growing population but will also significantly lower carbon emissions that led to global warming. Although price and taste will remain key challenges to overcome, this liquid egg alternative is surely going to be a game changer and the latest innovation in food technology, ultimately ensuring a sustainability. So, are you ready for guilt-free breakfast? Let's wait till plant-based egg cracks. Till then, happy chicken eggs guys. See you in the next video. Thank you so much for watching. Do visit my food technology blog on www.elixir.in.